shine bright like a diamond.
Hi guys, so I'm going to do my first Insta today. First I'm going to dye my hair. The tools you need is a mixing bowl, a brush, and your dye. And this is Adore. You get it from your beauty supply store for $3.99 or some, maybe even cheaper. I got the color Aquamarine. It's like this blue color. And then I have some Twin Developer from Sally's. And I took both of my bundles. I actually have three, but I'm going to test out one first. So I'm just going to take this bundle, one of them, and I will show you.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I'm so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shining bright like a diamond.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shining bright like a diamond.
Okay, so I'm gonna put me on some gloves. And I think my mom probably picked these up from the dollar store. That dye is like very, very strong. Like, I kind of need like a little mask on. But this is my mixture. And it's kind of thick and clumpy. I never did this before. This is my first time. I am nervous. I got me some little four wrap, individual wrap. Once I take some, I'm going to, once I put it in my hair, are a little frail, so I don't know what to do about that.
Okay.
This is how my hair turned out. I dyed it in with the blue dye. And then I have the blonde in the middle. And I think it is so pretty. And I will be back to show you my info. And this is the finish touching after the bleaching and dye. It still has a lot of body. So that's one thing, is a plus.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Beautiful sea, I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like